top 3 jobs for highest electronics engineer salary. 1. Staff Electronics Engineer. Staff electronics engineers are responsible for concept design, new product introduction and developing, pre-market entry testing, and supervising the manufacturing process of electrical equipment, which can include electric motors, radar and navigation systems, communication and broadcasting systems, power generation equipment, etc. Staff electronics engineers can often earn salaries of around $114,000 per year, with companies such as Intel paying staff electronics engineers salaries as high as $145,000 per year, depending on their experience and skill set. The company you work for will ultimately dictate the salary amount you'll receive, especially since there aren't any hard regulations for salary amounts within the private corporations. 2. Electronics Field Engineers. Electronics field engineers work in the field, visiting customers to sell complex technological products and services. Therefore, they must have extensive knowledge of the products that they are selling, including its parts, functions, how it works, and how it will benefit the customers in the short and long run. Electronics field engineers can earn salaries of around $117,000 per year, with most companies also paying a commission or bonus payment, which can result in considerably higher net pay. Field engineers must also pay close attention to the lifestyle requirements of such positions, and note that these careers can require frequent travel and long working hours, hence these positions are best if you can be flexible in your work hours. You should also have an adaptive personality and strong communication skills, to enable you to work with people from a variety of locations and in your country or state. 3. Senior Electronics Engineers/Technicians. Senior electronics engineers and technicians are responsible for troubleshooting and finding solutions to complex technical problems that relate to a wide variety of industries. It is their responsibility to create, modify, and test processes and products, through research and development while creating the product or process is also part of their tasks. An engineering technician should be able to calculate, record results during experiments, create prototypes, and utilize computer-aided design. They must make a draft during the design phase, operate and maintain equipment used in testing. They calibrate test equipment, manage computer simulations to test their design virtually, and manufacture electrical and electronic equipment for different fields, etc. Senior electronics engineers and technicians earn around $103,000 on average, going up to $132,000 per year.